with a big difference. The strength of their missing limbs is transferred to their bodies to make them totally invincible. They become the Crippled Masters. The story of two young men who are cut off in their prime. They seek revenge, but they're handicapped by their limited knowledge of Kung Fu, never by their will. The Crippled Masters. Life wasn't easy, but they never expected it to be. And then there are the so-called normal people. It is hell in the crippled heaven.
Where'd you get it? Huh? Come on. Don't hit me.
The Crippled Masters, up against impossible odds. The Crippled Masters are not to be stopped. They train themselves to become the real masters.
Help me! Come quickly!
The Crippled Masters. They are Frank Shum and Jack Kong, featuring also the Yoga Grandmaster Ho. You'll see it all in The Crippled Masters, coming soon to this theater.